Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. I'm about to die! Well, there we go. God damn it. Oh, yay, okay. That works. Him, but then again, maybe not. This doesn't look good. Well, the 12 labors of Hercules, like, all Hercules had to do was go to Hades and be like, yo, can I borrow your dog? Hades is like, sure, just make sure he doesn't get hurt. But, like, no, Hades and Hercules weren't necessarily on bad terms in the actual Greek mythology. But, okay, so, I have a choice. I can either run back to Traverse Town and get some items, or I can try to go without this. And if I go without this and I die, what we're gonna do is, here's the thing about the Olympus Coliseum. So long as you finish it before you go back to Traverse Town the second time, you're good. It doesn't really matter when you beat it. So if I can't beat him without having any sort of item available, then what we're going to do is, oh, what's this? Berserk. Boost attack rate when critically low. And then tech boost. If I can't beat him without any weapons, what we'll do is we'll just go ahead and head back to Traverse Town, head back to Wonderland, and then to that third world. And when we head back to Traverse Town, we'll actually make a fucking pit stop and get some items. Go back to the third world and then go back. Like, it's, it's good. We're good. Kid, you're not entering the arena, are ya? This ain't just some match. This is for real. I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm here material or not. Careful, kid.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Here's the thing. The fight with Cerberus can be really annoying because of the way this is set up. Actually, it looks like for the final mix, they might have made the Colosseum a little bit more spacious so that way it's easier to work with. Okay, now he's just, pretty sure there's one where they like vomit darkness into the net. The question is, do I have to fight each head individually? I can't remember. Damn it. And he's gonna march around throwing fireballs now, that's great. What are you gonna do, Fluffy? What are you doing, Fluffy? Oh, is it gonna start vomiting? No. Ha! Donald wakes the fuck up. And, like, use his last bit of magic to heal me. Come on, Donald, wake up, wake up. Okay, good. Now heal me. Heal me, you son of a bitch. You fucker! Oh my god, I hate you, Donald. Oh, well, there we go. I messed that up, and I'm gonna die. So, you know what? We're just gonna head back. And then, be a way to, you know what, we may not head back right away. I'm gonna see if there's a way to, I vaguely remember there was a way to determine what Donald's, like, primary goal was. So we're gonna go ahead and die. Oh, there we go. They're vomiting darkness into the ground. That's nice. Nope, nope. They're gonna vomit more darkness. Should be a way to tell Donald, like, what his priority should be. Oh, nope, there we go. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is load the game. And we're gonna go in here and customize. Ha! This is what I'm looking for. Manual, offensive, defensive. HP items immediately. Offensive magic, defensive magic constantly. Conservative. Balanced. That looks like a pretty good one to me. So, Donald, that's what I want you to do. Then Goofy will use that. Actually looks pretty good to me. So now we'll go back to abilities. I'm gonna try one more time. Oh yay. See more man. Okay. So let's try this again. And then if this doesn't work well, then oh well, we'll head back. And actually, let's just skip this cutscene, not make you guys watch it again. Donald only has access to the magic that I do. That would be really... No, he can't possibly, because I remember seeing him... I remember seeing him cure someone. Doggies. What you doing, doggies? Ha! keep away from the doggies until Donald wakes up. And hopefully... Come on, Donald, wake up, wake up. Why don't I have a chair yet? Okay, good, that'll kill me. Oh, you fucker! Oh my god. I'm like 90% sure I saw him heal someone before. And I was just like not... We're just gonna die. There's no point in dragging this out. And I wish there was a way to be like, no, okay, yeah, just hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Come on. Close. There we go. Alright, so we're not gonna bother here for a little while. We're gonna load the game and then head to the gummy ship, go back to Traverse Town, stock up on some stuff, and then we'll just head straight to, why can I not get on the gummy ship? Okay, fine. We'll leave this way. But then we'll head back to Wonderland and then to that third world. Oh no, look, we can just head straight there now. You know what, why not? Let's just head straight there. Moogles on, you know, every world. I understand why these Heartless ships get, you know, more numerous and more aggressive, but I still find them super annoying. It's like, I don't even want to do this, and you insist on making it harder. Head back. I think after this we're heading back to Traverse Town. Then we'll make a pit stop at the Coliseum, finish off Fluffy, and just continue on the game as normal. Donald, maybe King Mickey's down there. In a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on. Hold on, Riku and Kairi might be down there. Let's check it out. Forget it, we're on an important mission. Just land. No. Come on. Ah, Fooey. We're landing. Don't touch that. No!
My head. Donald? Goofy?
This is like if we are defeated by this cat, it doesn't really matter. Of course, we're still gonna try. I only have one strategy in Kingdom Hearts, and that's just key to the face. I don't care if it's right or wrong. It's my... I don't know if you can even call it a strategy, it's just the way I play. There we go.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right! My friends! There's two of them. The loud one is Don...
Oh?
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really? Huh?
Friends, here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
We can find the kid without him, huh?
Whoa.
So, before we continue on, we are at about time, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.